Yeah, I was broke, now a young nigga fast up. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got link, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches change, and I like I ain't all this. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus. But 2-2-3, you act like you don't know this. But part of beam, and my niggas always ballin'. Yo, tweaking, me and KK, why we always geeking? Leaking, yeah, my foes leave your body leaking. I be roll running every season. And I just kind of guess my nigga freezing. Ayy. PJD, nigga was south and we was duggin'. I tried throwin' rushes, holdin' on the road, we runnin'. Hold on, now we countin' bands, yeah, my niggas always dummy. And we don't give a fuck, my niggas always drummin'. I was watchin', steady prime, pistol totin'. Missin' beans with my link, that shit had me floatin'. I was broke, now I'm eatin' stomach, feelin' bloated. I been said you had a flex, y'all nigga wrote it. How to flip? I was broke, now a young nigga flexed up. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You was saying, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got link, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches change, and act like I ain't all this. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus. But 2-2-3, you act like you don't know this.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Grio Gara, whatever you want to call me. You know, I already know what it is. Hey, y'all see the big 94. Y'all been asking for this. Everybody been asking all my stats and how I make my actual build. And I'm going to bring y'all it right now. And so I'm a 94 overall. I just hit it a while ago. Shot creating stretch 4. Pretty decent stats. I like all the stats. I like how I can grade in people's face. Man, it's just overpowered. It's got my badges. I only got one Hall of Fame badge right now, but you can get Hall of Fame tireless scorer and Hall of Fame free throw ace. I'm pretty sure with this build, you only get 3. Not the best ones though, but here's my park win percentage. I was at 82%. I just took an L. Glass cleaners are straight ass in this game. Y'all hit me up if y'all like a snagger, but y'all not a glass cleaner, man, because yeah, glass cleaners just shit, bro. I just got to pull up with it. Y'all, they just some shit, bro. Alright, so, yo, I'm gonna get into my dribble moves right quick. So, let me go ahead and skip into that. Alright, so, y'all, my jump shot for right now, I switched up my jump shot. This one is called Get Out My Face, the GOMF. Know what I'm saying? I'm gonna build this jump shot up for y'all right here, right quick. So the base right now, I used to use base 11, but now I have switched to Lamarcus base, and y'all already know the release I used, the big no contest release. That's Larry Bird, and you know I always keep my jump shots on 75% because you know it's the best one out right here. I make a whole bunch of jump shots. And I just found a white right one. It's Get Out My Face, man. That you need to name it that so people will actually get out your face. So my hop jumpers, I've used Steph Curry, dribble pull up, normal 4. All this stuff, it doesn't matter. Y'all can just go back and if y'all want to copy it. But my moving crossover, normal 3, pretty decent. Moving behind the backs, I use both of them, both of these. I don't really like this one because it's too quick for me, actually. I have to master it before I can actually use it. So I stick to my net main normal 3 right here. Moving spins, you want to use normal 6 to do this. It's a spin coming up, right? That spin right there, that's what you want to use right there. Cause it's like one of those like dribble guys be using their dribble heads, stuff like that. They use that spin. Hesitations, you want to use normal 3 to get like back, like that step back right there. That's why you want to use normal 3. Standing size ups, you can do them and then you can speed boost real quick out of them when you have your takeover. No matter if you're a stretch or a shot creating stretch, you can still speed boost out whenever you have your takeover with those. Moving size up, I do not use it, but I mean, it's just there for the flashiness. That's it. Size up packages, here's the one you want to use. You actually want to use normal 4. Normal 4, this is the case right here, because you do like the crossover 16 animation over there like that, right there. That's why you want to use normal 4. Double hesitation, doesn't matter. I use this one though because you can get space. I don't really use double crossovers, all this stuff right here, because it's like you like start to lose the ball and stuff. But I mean, that's pretty much it for you guys. That's what y'all wanted, correct? Wait, let me get into my stats real quick. I got y'all right here. All right, y'all, here's my stats. As I said, I just hit 94 like today. My stats, I got a 68 driving layup. It goes to 70 for you guys. My dunks, I can't really get dunks. My mid-range is maxed out, but midis are broken this game, so it really doesn't matter. Here's my open shot three. It's an 86 ball handling. My ball handling goes to 69 or 70. I really don't remember. And then here's all the rest of my stats. I get a 70 rebound, which is pretty good for me too. Still 65, still. I mean, I really don't spam square much. Here's my speed, a 64 speed, acceleration. I mean, I'm really not an athletic build out here. I know how to dribble with my build. That's pretty much it. And then go to badges I can get. I don't even like grind badges, don't grind my career much. I really just got 94 of playing park, and that's pretty much it, y'all. But I'll see y'all boys later. It's your boy Griot Gara, whatever you want to call me, and I'm Audi King Coach. Goodbye.